The first type of sentence is assertive sentence. They are also called declarative sentences. They are called so because they make a statement. If the statement is positive, it is an affirmative sentence. And if the statement is negative, it is a negative sentence. For example, she cooks the food, affirmative sentence. She does not cook the food, negative sentence. The sentence with the word not is negative sentence. The next kind of sentence is interrogative. Interrogative sentences are used to ask questions. They always end with a question mark. A question mark is a must in these sentences. For example, what is your name? Have you taken your food? An interrogative sentence begins with WH word or any helping verb. The next type of sentence is imperative sentences. These sentences are used to express request, something they give advice, order or command. For example, shut the door, sit down. There is a slight difference between imperative sentence and other sentences. That is, the subject cannot be found. The subject is commonly understood. The next type of sentence is exclamatory sentence. Exclamatory sentences are used to express strong emotions like grief, happiness, surprise, etc. It always ends with exclamation sign. The words hurrah, alas, these are interjections. For example, hurrah, we won the match. Alas, I am undone. These two sentences are the examples of exclamatory sentences. The last kind of sentence is optative sentence. These sentences are used to express a wish, a prayer, or a curse. For example, may God bless you. May you prosper in your life. Now let's take the overview of all the kinds of sentences. Assertive sentences are used to make statement, to make opinions, to give information, ends with full stop. Interrogative sentences are used to ask questions and ends with a question mark. Imperative sentences are used to give commands, order, to give suggestions, to give warnings, to make requests. Exclamatory sentences are used to express strong emotion, ends with an exclamation sign. Optative sentences are used to express a wish, a prayer, or curse. Write all these kinds on your notebook and also write a few examples on the basis of the types of sentences. Thank you.